Hi guys!
We're going to
demonstrate
elastic
collision!
Collision is the event in which two or more bodies exert forces on each other in about a relatively short time. Although the most common use of the word collision refers to the incident in which two or more objects collide with great force.
There are two types of collision, the inelastic collision and elastic collision. And we are going to make a video about elastic collision.
Elastic collision is an encounter between two bodies in which the total kinetic energy of the two bodies remain the same. In an ideal, perfectly elastic collision, there is no net conversion of kinetic energy into other forms such as heat, noise, and or potential energy.
Case 1 equal masses, billiard ball. It is case number 1 because the white ball and the other ball has equal masses. When the white ball is pushed to other billiard ball, the white ball stays while the other ball is moved to other direction or has been changed in position.
Bowling as our case 2 because the ball has a higher weight than the bowling pin, and if the bowling ball that has a higher mass is thrown to the bowling pin that has a low mass, the bowling ball will go to the same direction of the bowling pin that has been disarranged or moved.
Case 3, billiard ball and ping pong ball. When the ping pong ball is thrown on the billiard ball, the ping pong ball bounces back and the billiard ball moves a little bit in other place.